One of the features of our Christmas program last year was the 300 challenge. You may remember that I challenged the church to believe that we could see 300 new faces come over our doors during the Christmas season. I'm not sure yet just how well we've done with that, whether we've hit the target or not, but I will be able to get some feedback on that eventually and get you some statistics. However, what I would like to do is I would like to hear your stories of inviting people to come along to the Christmas services. Whether those people actually turned up or not, whether they said yes or said no, I'd still like to hear back from you and to hear just what your experience was. It's important that we recognize that this isn't just about being successful in inviting people. One of the reasons that we did the 300 challenge was to encourage people to take steps of faith, to do things that perhaps they wouldn't normally do. And as I've chatted to some people, I've found that they invited people along to church simply because the challenge had been thrown out there. So I would really like to hear your experience of inviting people along to church last Christmas. As I say, whether you feel those invitations were successful or not, the important thing is that you did it, that you took the step of faith, and I want to encourage you in that. Whether you brought 5 people, 10 people, 50 people along, or whether you weren't able to bring anyone along, I want to say well done for having the courage and taking the opportunity to invite someone to come along to church during the Christmas season. We have set up an email address. It's 300challenge@glasgowelam.org.uk. If you email me on that address with your story, I'd really like to hear that. I'd really appreciate it if you did that for us. So thank you once again. Thank you for being part of the 300 Challenge, and thank you for playing your part in seeing so many people come to church last Christmas.